Edith, please now.
Please what?
Edith, please, small now.
Do what?
Please, let me just do small now.
You are very, very stupid. I asked you to buy me clothes. You don't want to buy me clothes. You want to do. You want to be doing me for free. Is that why you married me?
It's no, I don't have the money. You know I'm jobless.
You don't have the money.
There's no work in Nigeria.
That's Edith, none of my business.
Edith, please now.
What is this?
Please go inside.
Let me draw.
Edith!
She don't like a banana tea. But the Marty is a Marty Cocoa, man. Forget that, gratis, Marty. Customer.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
It's like you guys are new here.
Ah, by the special grace of God, we just opened. We just opened a new salon. I'm sorry, a new dry cleaning shop.
Okay, please, I'd like to see your boss.
Mother, come again. I did not hear you.
I said I would like to see your boss.
You would like to see my boss?
Yes.
Madam, by the special grace of God, I am the boss and the owner of this entrepreneurship. Can't you see? I said, this job what they do, I pick them up from my father. From my father to my grandfather, and I read it. So I'm bound to do this job. Give me your clothes. Don't be scared.
Your calling.
It's my calling. Look at it now.
Your clothes, it's safe. They are safe. Understand?
Okay. The clothes here are not much.
Sorry, is there a point inside?
I can wash that myself.
Sorry.
Please, when should I come back for it?
Tomorrow! Tomorrow morning, early morning. Come and collect your clothes. Okay, yeah, no point. No problem. Madam, Black Beauty. Ah, Black Cocoa. Cocoa Black.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Heard you just opened this place.
It's a new barbering salon. It's a new dry cleaning shop, sorry.
I see. Here, I have some pants inside. I need to get them washed.
You said what? You have pants inside. Who is to wash it?
You heard me right. You have to wash them.
I should wash your pants. Your pants.
What's your job? Why are you surprised?
This drink, your pants. Me, why?
Duh.
I can't wash it too.
You have to wash it. What's wrong with you? Not be money I won't pay you. What is wrong with this one? Because I'm doing like chicken. You think if I wash something, I'm coming to carry it in the evening.
Fine. Ah, my point.
How's work?
Ah, work is beautiful. Work is fine. Okay. Customers are coming. Everything is good. Huh. Everywhere is nice.
That is good.
Because everything is, madam. My business is as sweet as you are.
Okay, no wala. See, Abeg, please, I want to wash this clothes for my younger sister. She's coming back today and these clothes are dirty.
Oh my God.
I'm going out tomorrow and I really need this clothes tomorrow morning.
My name is Florida Sexy Dry Cleaning Shop.
Okay.
Your clothes is safe.
Thank God it's safe. What time should I come tomorrow for the clothes?
As early as 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Come and have them.
Alright, now no wala. Thank you.
I appreciate you.
Yeah.
Hey. My love. How are you?
I'm fine.
Don't frown your face. I bought you the clothes.
Really?
Yes, I bought you new clothes.
You bought me clothes?
Yes.
Jesus! Yay! Jesus, look at this one! Yeah. Thank you so much!
You know I love you. I love you so much. Yeah, carry this one. You don't need to even check these ones. They are your size. I bought you so many colors.
Baby, thank you so much. I love you. Yay, all these clothes for me.
Yes.
You see, now you come.
Baby, are we going to do this night?
That thing. You did!
Oh no!
Let's go inside.
Come in.
My baby.
Start chasing mama looking for me. They've been calling me. And I'm not grippy. Ah, Instagram go here now today. Mari has a slow-mo finish.
What's wrong?
Madam, you know that human beings are very, very wicked. They are so, so wicked.
Did anybody die?
Ah, death. Death is another statement. Death is even good. I say this one is worse than death.
What happened?
Father, could you believe that? Let's know your clothes. I kept the clothes inside though. I just said I should sleep. I just washed the clothes, I arranged it, I packaged it, I ironed it, I softwared it, I just kept it on the table. I said, let me just sleep for 1 minute. Let me blink and unblink my eye. Before I blink the eye, they have stole the clothes. Man, and this life, they are very, very wicked.
Please, I just came to collect my clothes, the one I gave you yesterday.
Oh, nothing.
What do you mean by that now?
They stole it now, man. You forgive me, oh. Temper justice with mercy, oh.
They stole it here.
Yes, now people are wicked.
Is it that they are jealous that you opened the shop, or?
My mind is telling me the same thing. Maybe they are jealous. If I have not spent 2 days in this place, they started stealing. If I not spend 1 year, uncle, they will dip my testes.
Is it only my own stole?
No, you guys are two. The two second person have not come. Yeah.
Okay, don't cry again now. Don't cry again. Have you told the other person?
No, he have not come home.
Okay, don't worry about my own, The other person, you just beg the person.
Mother, God will give you a new clothes. God will replenish your pocket. God will provide for you.
Sorry.
Mother, don't stop coming to my shop.
No, I'll come.
Thank you. God bless.
But please, you know my clothes are very expensive, and they should not steal this one. Because now that they are stealing clothes, now very soon they will steal you. Do something about it. Sorry.
I didn't like I don't pray. I'm a good Christian, no.
Are you okay?
But how will I be okay? If it's you, will you be okay? If it's you, will you be okay?
Wait, I don't understand. What happened? It's okay now. What happened?
They stole your clothes. They stole the clothes you brought to dry clean. They stole it.
They stole my clothes.
Are you Nika? Oh, are you my Nika?
How come? I don't understand. Is this just not secured enough?
It's not secure though. It's not secure anything. No. All these people are evil people in this environment. I just came. It's not up to 2 days. It's up to 2 days. I just woke up. I came to the shop. They stole all the clothes.
What do you want me to do now? And I needed that clothes.
Father, you will forget the clothes, so God will bless you.
I should forget.
God will provide a new one for you.
It's okay. It's okay, don't worry.
Thank you, madam.
Well, it's just 3 clothes, so what?
Go. Let me not say about
it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Take care.
Thank you, madam.
Have you all the ones that. So don't worry.
Thank you, madam.
You now.
Purchase your tracks today.
Oh, baby, sorry. I took long. Sorry, forgive me, okay?
Dry cleaner!
Blood of Jesus.
I said dry cleaner. Huh? I said it.
You said what?
This is not the clothes I gave you to wash for me.
That's my clothes.
This clothes is stolen. So my girlfriend, I bought it for her.
You bought it for her.
Yes, and as you can see, we are going out. Your own, they stole it. So bye bye.
Let's go. Confess, guy.
Excuse me.
Babe, I know my clothes. I bought this clothes from the US. That's my clothes.
What's the meaning of this now? This, you're giving your youngest this kind of clothes. Baby, let's go,
Charlie. Jacqueline, baby, that's your clothes.
Jacqueline,
Jacqueline, that's my clothes.
It's your husband. It's your husband.
What up guys, thanks for watching this very funny video from Floritown's Comedy. I appreciate, God bless you. Please like, share with your friends, comment, click on the subscribe button. It's very free, very, very free. Just click on it and you subscribe.